Welcome to MethodsCar. Today we are back with another amazing video. Today we are going to check out iOBit Uninstaller 2022, which is update 11. So talking about iOBit Uninstaller, it is an app that you can keep to uninstall unnecessary apps that you have got in a bundle and you can't uninstall a specific app. So this application will help you out. And then it will give you a smooth browser experience by deleting unnecessary plugins from your browser. And you can set to do not disturb mode to remove notifications from iOBit Uninstaller if you want. And then it will give you a fast and healthy system by deleting unnecessary and spam files. So let's download it. So go to the description of the video. When you go to the description, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. So there is a link in the description, you can double click that link. I have copied it, so I'm gonna open it now. So it will open up Megadol in its right. You can just go ahead and hit this download button to download the file. I have already downloaded it, so I'm not gonna download it now. This is about 20 megabytes. I'm gonna close that one and open my downloads folder. So here you can find the file iOBit Uninstaller 11.0.1 full version. So this is in 7-zip format. You will need WinRAR or 7-zip to extract it. So the password is 123. Just go ahead and extract it. And you have a readme file. If you want, you can read those things. Yeah, just go ahead and run this setup file. Now this is also cracked by LDPX. Now go ahead to the standard installation and click the continue installation. Now you can give a place to install it. I'm gonna choose my D drive. And then you can choose a start menu name. I'm gonna keep this name, the default one. And then there are a lot of tick boxes here. Just do as I say. The first one says integrate iOBit Uninstaller to the Explorer context menu. I don't need it, so I'm not gonna do it. Then install iOBit Uninstaller service. You don't need this service, you only need the application. So next, add iOBit to the control panel. You don't need that also, so I'm not gonna choose that one. Then it will ask install additional interface language. Let's just keep that one just in case. Then you can create a desktop icon if you want. I'm gonna create one. Then untick this tick box saying visit the LDPX website, and then click on the run the program after installation, and then click next. So it will perform the installation. It is very fast and it has already opened up. So you can see it says iOBit Uninstaller Pro, and there is in the button that saying activate now in the bottom. And yeah, that's it for this video. If this video worked for you, click on the like button and add the comment saying what it does. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, click on the subscribe button. And thank you for watching this video.